Hi friends, this is Manu Dansi. Today on July 31st, 2017, let's talk about topic statement for International Friendship Day, July 30th. So actually yesterday is International Friendship Day announced by United Nations since 2011. It's another great day to remember friendship. And on this day, I'm reminded of JFK's definition of peace. It's similar definition is for same friendship. JFK said, what kind of peace do we mean? What kind of peace do we seek? Not the peace enforced by weapons of war, not the peace of slave, but the security of the slave, like that he said. Similarly, I would say, what kind of friendship do we mean? What kind of friendship do we seek? Not just a friendship in a world of full of weapons, not just a friendship that is threatened by wars, not just a friendship in which slavery is still existent. So overall, there is a lot to be done for universal friendship, and it ultimately depends on individual contribution, like us, human citizens are there in the world. Everyone must contribute their part for international friendship. Certainly, a long-time international friendship, sustainable friendship is possible. And it's our responsibility to give a better definition of friendship, better meaning of friendship. This is the main thing I want to say on this day. Thanks for Bateka.